Okay, sound's back on. Your classical sunset. Yeah, it's really as beautiful as it looks. Go. incredible view here. The moon's also coming up. It's amazing, you know. It's you have this incredible sunset at the moment, and it reminds me of a poem called Sea Fever by John Masefield. I must go down to the sea again, to the lonely sea and the sky, and all I ask is a tall ship and a star to steer her by, and the wheels kick and the wind's song and the white sails shaking, and the gray mist on the sea's face and a gray dawn breaking. I must go down to the seas again for the call of the running tide, in a wild call and a clear call that may not be denied. And all I ask is a windy day with the white clouds flying, and the flung spray and the blown spume and the seagulls crying. That's very beautiful. That's the moon too, just slowly rising. It's beautiful, beautiful evening. A few craters there. Very nicely visible. We can magnify a lot more. Just a wonderful. Go, well, let's land on the moon. How's that? Yeah. go, let the moon sail by. Okay, this is real-time motion of the moon now that you're seeing. It's completely quiet camera, so now it's real-time. You're flying over the moon in real-time. Yeah, you can join, you can walk the moon, you can do everything. I'll get the contrast a bit better and let you walk once more. It's just disappearing there. It's moving so fast, I need to move the camera a little bit to the right and back because my moon is moving so quick that it just got the trees. 1 second, let me just get it back. Moon, where are you? Okay, let's try all that again. Get it first in focus and then zoom in and let's go for another journey. Get maximum contrast and off we go. This is better here for contrast. Ah, here we go. How's that? There's your moon. My goodness. There's a proper contrast. Yes, and it's all live. Isn't it amazing? Sunset and moon at the same time. So beautiful. Yeah, now I've shown you about everything we have here. That's not bad, eh? Yeah, so let me just get one last view of the eaglet, because there's very little going on, but it doesn't really matter. It's just the way it is. So let's see if we can get one last look at them before I close down. Let's see. As you can see, it's getting very reddish here, but only preening tonight, so